And I'm going to show you today the way I like to hit guillotines. Okay, I call it the OK grip. All right. The main difference for me and the way I throw guillotines is I throw them as an S grip. Okay. So I have an S grip and I throw my elbow over. So the same way with the Marcelotine that you can kind of throw your elbow over, you can do the same thing with an S grip. It gives you that same range of mobility to throw your elbow over. Okay. But now an S grip, it kind of falls off a little bit, right? So I reinforce the top of an S grip with this OK grip, okay? So I end up only holding on just these two fingers right here, okay? Right, now I can throw that guillotine anywhere. So right here, I just put this OK grip right next to his throat. When I sit back, go to it, and grab it, looking to grab right in here, and throw over. And now the cool thing about this choke is he can jump over to the other side, and I can still hit the choke, okay? A normal Marcelotine or any other choke, and you're going to get messed up, whereas this, I can still execute that choke, okay? It's the mobility of the S grip, alright? So I can still hit that. So that's the same grip that we're going to use for the hand guillotine, okay? That's the same one I use for my hand guillotine choke. So I'm here. Then hand control. Wow, I made an okay grip in there. I'm going to reach past. He's going to be grabbing my hand. I'm going to reach past it, pull the strip, grab that okay grip, and lift my elbows. Okay. Okay. That's the okay grip.